run by David Shearer. And Craig supporting him now. Got a bad ball in. Heine Otto, he scored. Heine Otto marks his debut with a lovely taken goal. Try and beat Houghton before he could get the cross in. There's a break on here now for Spurs. The flag stayed down, and here's Falco. Oh, what a lovely goal. He really took that one so well. Mark Falco. What a mistake there. And Villa's in. Brook. Leave it for Hoddle. What a goal from Glenn Hoddle. That is superb. Well, Middlesbrough punished for that. And Clements really would have made the headlines if he'd let that one slip through. But now it could be Tottenham who end up on a scoring note. Here's Villa. And Pratt makes the mistake. And Ricky Villa cashes in. Tottenham score in the dying seconds of extra time.